was obviously very lost when I came in. I have not come from a film background. I knew nothing about acting. I just knew that it's what you feel, and what you feel is what you need to emote. And mark pata nahi tha, facing pata nahi thi, kuch pata nahi tha. Toh wo matlab bahut ekdam ek bachcha ek nayi duniya mein aa jaye to kaise fascinated hoke aaspaas dekhega, main waisi thi. And I think with me, my learning has been on the job. It's been like, as I said, baby steps. It's been, wanting to at least try and grow with every film.
For all film-related interviews, reviews, and content, please like and subscribe to Pooja Talwar. You can also follow me on Twitter and on Instagram.
Hello, Pankaj.
Namaste, Pooja ji. Namaste, kaisi hain aap?
मैं ठीक हूँ सर. आप सबसे तो मुलाकात हो रही थी, कृति से पहले वाली हुई है इन दिस वन एंड हाफ ईयर.
बट ऐसे मुलाकात कभी नहीं हुई है.
आई नो एंड आई होप टू मीट यू इन पर्सन रियली सून. बट आई एक्चुअली फर्स्ट वांट टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू फॉर द ट्रेलर ऑफ मिमी, द काइंड ऑफ लव दैट्स कमिंग योर वे. सो बरेली की बिट्टी, मंडावा की मिमी, कृति सैनन हैज टोटली इम्प्रेस्ड मी. You know, because I remember I took a conversation you and me had was like you said, I'm taking one bite at a time. When I feel the audience is confident about me, then I will take that entire slice. So, aisa lagta hai slice kya pura platter hi aapke liye.
Thank you so much. But matlab, I think there comes a point in your career where you feel a lot more confident, where you feel a lot more confident of your craft. And also a lot more confident of the love that you're getting. So Bareli ki Barfi jab maine ki thi, to wo thoda sa mere liye zone se bahar tha, ek alag duniya thi. And I felt that when people applauded that, it did give me confidence to take risks and to do something different. When Aluka Chuppi did numbers, it gave me confidence ki, okay, maybe the kind of films that I'm selecting or I'm doing, somewhere the audience is resonating with it. So I think I was at a point in my career where I was like, I want to dig in deeper and I want that full slice and I want to somewhere lead a film, do a character that gives me a lot more to do. Kyunki bahut kam mauke aate hai aise kisi bhi actor ki life mein. Mimi jaise mauke bahut kam aate hai.
And saal ho gaye hain aapko waise industry mein. So if Kriti, the Mimi Kriti, was to look back at herself when she first came in, how would you summarize it?
I was obviously very lost when I came in. I have not come from a film background. I knew nothing about acting. I just knew that it's what you feel, and what you feel is what you need to emote. And mark pata nahi tha, facing pata nahi thi, kuch pata nahi tha. Toh wo matlab bahut ekdam ek bachcha ek nayi duniya mein aa jaye to kaise fascinated hoke aaspaas dekhega, main waisi thi. And I think with me, my learning has been on the job. It's been like, as I said, baby steps. It's been, wanting to at least try and grow with every film, take something from every film, and try and get better at what I do. So I think it's happened organically, slowly, consciously. And slowly you start feeling a part of the industry. Slowly when you start getting the love from the audiences, you also find your process, you find your craft, you find what works for you, what we call our method. Although I still like the fact that it's not defined for me. I like still doing hit and trial and, trying different things, because sometimes like some magic comes out of it. मैं ये नहीं सोच के चलना चाहती हूँ कि मेरा ये ही प्रोसेस है या मैं ऐसे काम करती हूँ. आई थिंक कभी कभी कुछ नया ट्राई करो, वर्क करता है, कभी नहीं करता है. बट जब वर्क करता है, so it just gets something magical. And I like the fact that I've been slowly, steadily growing, because that's what I want.
And you have your lucky charm, Pankaj ji, with you. Bitti ke papa, and now Mimi ke saath abhi mujhe samajh nahi aa raha hai kya relationship hai. So Pankaj ji, bataiye, aap aur Kriti ka bhi bahut, I think, gehra, real rishta hai, as I would say.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. तीन चार फिल्में हमने, तीन चार तो कर ही ली साथ में
जी.
और मजा आता है और यूनिक है. मतलब जैसे बिट्टी में था यूनिकनेस, वैसी इसमें है. आपने बोला आपको समझ नहीं आ रहा है, रिश्ता ही उस रिश्ते की खासियत है कि किसी को समझ नहीं आएगा.
मैंने आपको ऐसा नहीं देखा है. I will come to Kriti and you later. First, I'm going to ask the director. It's inspired by a story, real life story, which I remember reading in the news, which did indeed change the surrogacy law. So what drew you to this script? And also you're reuniting with your Luka Chupi gang again.
Yeah, actually, it is, Mimi is inspired by a film called Mala Aai Vaizai, which was made in like 12 years back. And when Dinu sir told me about this idea, so we all like the idea, we all like the heart of the film. But for today's audience, what kind of approach we should have, that was the question.
Mm-hmm.
And then we all came up with the idea that even though it's an emotional subject, even though it has an emotional side, but we'll add a lot more colors to it.
Mm-hmm.
We'll create our own world, and throughout the film, we'll entertain audience and we'll make them laugh, and towards the end, we'll make them cry. So that was the clear approach we had. And yes, Rohan Shankar, our writer, he was obviously there to entertain the audience with his dialogues. And Mimi and Pankaj Jito, I mean, I said this many times, before writing, before the moment we cracked the story, without even asking them, they were there in the film.
Wow. So she was, both of them were your go-to actors.
Yeah. In fact, me and Rohan, we unko dhyan mein rakhte hue scenes likhe.
Wow. Wow.
Kis tarah se Pankaj ji isko bolenge, ya kis tarah se Pankaj ji isme achar dalenge, ya fir kis tarah se Kriti isme sweet dalegi, sugar dalegi. Aur, आइडिया यही था कि मेरे ख्याल से कुछ भी सब्जेक्ट अगर आप अंदर से आत्मा से बनाते हो, चाव से बनाते हो, मतलब खुद मजे लेके बनाते हो, तो लोग चाव से देखते हैं.
I agree with that.
मैं कहूंगा, मेरा एक टाइम था जब मैं वड़ा पाव बेचता था, तो मैं बड़े चाव से बनाता था और लोग चाव से खाते हुए मैंने देखा था उन्हें. अभी मैं उतने चाव से फिल्में बनाता हूँ और उतने चाव से लोग देखते हैं. तो आई थिंक खुद पहले मजे लो, इतनी ईमानदारी से बनाओ कि लोगों को मजा ही आएगा.
Totally. And you've got the best ingredients, as I would say. And Dino, asking you, can I actually now officially say that Kriti is the lucky charm of Maddox Films?
नहीं नहीं मैंने फ्लॉप भी दी है, ऐसा नहीं है.
फ्लॉप किसी को याद ही नहीं है.
अभी फिलहाल मिमी के मिमी से पहले तो मैंने फ्लॉप ज्यादा दिए.
I think Kriti and Madhok have embarked on a journey for a very long time. And they say that the journey has a lot of ups, downs. And I think this will be a key destination in Kriti's life. I genuinely believe. I've seen her when she was just about a film old and, you know, rough around the edges, and but pure. She was hungry. She was pure. She had an actor in her, you know, and I think she went on a journey to find that. And I believe with this, she's finally come home to that. And the only thing I think she's understood that you can never understand it. You can just keep going. And I'm very, very proud of her, to be honest, more than, you know, Lucky Charm. I feel that what she's been able to pull off emotionally and physically is something that is going to, you know, define her next 10 years. And I'm just happy that's happened. You know, she very fondly calls Madhok her home. And I'm happy it happened here, you know, more than anything.
Absolutely.
Else.
No, I am totally happy for her too. And yeah, heart indeed, because I have tracked her journey also for the past 7 years. And each time she just impresses with me more. And Pankaj ji, likewise. So coming to both you actors, as the director has said, it was written with both of you in mind. What was your reason, Kriti, when the script was given to you? You wanted to headline something like this. But what was that go-to that made you say, I am doing this? Like, there were no doubts.
I think like Dinu said, that I heard it and I felt I can't not do it.
Yeah.
It was more of that feeling. And I remember he narrated, that time they had not written the screenplay dialogues of it. it was just the one line of the film, and he narrated that on a flight. And he has a habit when he talks, he also ends up kind of building the plot, you know, while he's talking to you. And he just, you know, I think the one line of this girl, where she comes from, her dreams is something that I connect to. She wants to become an actress. She believes in herself. She's willing to take risks. And when something like this happens to her, where she agrees to become a surrogate, and then they leave her with the child in a womb, and it's a flip. It's a character that has so much, like, it starts somewhere, it ends somewhere else. And also the thought that the film leaves you with, I always felt like, you know, the film that I want to lead or like have more on my shoulders, be responsible a little bit more for, it should have a lot of heart and soul. And this film kind of had all of that. And when, of course, jab dialogues wagera likhe gaye to, I was so pleasantly surprised that it became a really entertaining film with heart and soul in it. That's rare. You know, these films can get heavy. And I love that it's got so much humor in it, and it's just going to make you laugh. And it's a roller coaster of emotions for me, you know, and I, as an audience, love watching something like that, that moves me, that makes me laugh, that makes me cry, that just, you know, leaves me with like this happy feeling at the end. So this was all of it.
Awesome. एंड पंकज जी, आप और कृति का भी जितना भी मैंने ट्रेलर में देखा है, कॉमिक टाइमिंग बहुत सही बैठता है आप दोनों का, और इमोशनल क्वोशेंट भी बहुत सही बैठता है. ये आप दोनों क्या, आई मीन, डू यू समटाइम्स फील कि सर्टेन एक्टर्स के साथ ऐसा इक्वेशन रहता है, और डू यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन इट?
नहीं, वर्क ऑन इट ही होता है. हम साथ ही काम करते हैं, जब दो प्रोफेशनल मिलते हैं तो वो एक दूसरे को समझ जाते हैं, एक दूसरे की भावनाओं को पकड़ लेते हैं, हम एक दूसरे की आंखों के थ्रू आत्मा को देख लेते हैं. तो वही वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल्स हैं, इसी बात की प्रैक्टिस कर रहे हैं, ट्रेनिंग कर रहे हैं या चाहते हैं, तो वो एक कनेक्ट बन जाता है किसी भी को एक्टर के साथ में. अगर दो तीन फिल्में की हो तो और थोड़ी सहजता आ जाती है, क्योंकि वी नो ईच अदर, हम पहले से जानते हैं. तो
पर पता है क्या, एक और चीज होती है कि अगर आप एक दूसरे के साथ काम कर चुके हैं और आपको थोड़ा बहुत, अगर वो जैसा आपने बोला कि वो केमिस्ट्री ऑलरेडी होती है या काम करते हैं, कई बार होती भी है. और तभी अ लॉट ऑफ द मोमेंट्स दैट यू एंड अप क्रिएटिंग ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट, यू नो, इन योर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस एंड अप मेकिंग टू द ट्रेलर, लाइक दिस, मेरा फिगर तो खराब नहीं होगा ना, और पंकज सर ने बोला नो, ये स्क्रिप्ट में नहीं था उस टाइम पर, ये जस्ट सेड नो, एंड माय इंस्टिंक्ट वाज हाउ इज ही सेइंग नो, तू कर चुका है क्या? सो एंड देन ही सेड नो अगेन इन अ डिफरेंट टोन, एंड दैट वाज लाइक वेरी इंस्टिंक्टिव एट दैट पॉइंट. It just happened. And so many times, like so many, when the chemistry is actually there, it just like, you are listening to the other person. You know, you're listening to what he's saying and you're reacting to it. Like, and that ends up making to the trailer always.
Absolutely. That's amazing. And ji, aur Pankaj ji, ek baar bataiye, aapki kya wajah thi to say yes to this particular kirdar?
Dekhiye, ek choti si kahani sunata hu. Main Mumbai actor banne aaya tha aur filmon ke लिए अंधेरी में घूमते रहता था, अंधेरी खार बैंड्रा, दफ्तर टू दफ्तर वॉक इन करता था, ऑडिशन में, वॉकिंग ऑडिशन में. एक दिन वैसे ही मैं घर के नीचे घूम रहा था, वॉक कर रहा था, ये फिल्म मुझे मिल गई. तो पहले अंधेरी में 8 साल घूमे, फिल्में नहीं मिलती थी. एक दिन बिल्डिंग के नीचे घूम रहा था और लक्ष्मण जी आए नीचे, हम लोग एक ही बिल्डिंग में रहते थे, वो भी वॉक करने आए स्पोर्ट्स जूता पहन के. बोले अरे सर, हाँ वॉक कर रहे हैं. बोला हाँ. तो एक आइडिया आया है. मतलब क्या आइडिया है? तो चलो अब हम दोनों वॉक कर रहे हैं और 1 घंटे तक हमने पूरी नरेशन कर ली घूमते घूमते. और एक वॉक खत्म होते होते मैंने सुझाव दे दिया कि इसमें ना बिगनिंग का सीन थोड़ा ऐसा ट्विक कर देना. इन्होंने बोला यस, ये सही आइडिया है. और बस फिल्म डन, नरेशन खत्म, हो गई मीटिंग. प्रोड्यूसर को भी नहीं मालूम हम घूमते हुए फिल्म कर लिए.
एक घूमते हुए हा कह दी, और और डीनो ने फ्लाइट पे हाँ कह दी. अमेजिंग
फ्लाइट में. तो सवाल ये है कि जब फिल्में आपके नसीब में मिलनी होती हैं तो आसमान में भी मिल सकती है, टाइटल में भी मिल सकती है.
आई टोटली एग्री, डिजर्व द क्लैप ऑन दैट. टोटली. कृति, एक बात बताओ, आपकी इंडस्ट्री में ना, जैसे आई नो यू आर वेरी एथलेटिक, यू लुक अमेजिंग, बट गेनिंग एंड रिड्यूसिंग वेट इज क्वाइट अ रिस्क फॉर एक्टर्स, यू नो. we've seen the men doing it and saying, you know, but women get a little conscious because then you're called out. Arey, aaj lagta nahi hai, isne aaj aisa kuch kiya hai. Aisa, you know, you're scrutinized. So what was it like for you? Were you a little scared?
I was not scared of how I will look or, oh my God, I will look fat. I think it's also to do with the fact that I've never felt conscious of my body because I've been a skinny girl. So मुझे कभी वो feeling नहीं रही है कि मेरे को पता ही नहीं कि मैं कैसी लगूंगी मोटी तो it was almost that. I was scared कि मैं कैसे मोटी हूँ. मतलब बिकॉज आई एम समवन हु टच वुड में इतने इंटरव्यूज में बोल चुकी हूँ मुझे लग रहा है मेरा मेटाबॉलिज्म चला जाएगा बट माय मेटाबॉलिज्म हैज बीन वेरी गुड एंड आई एम दैट पर्सन हु ईट्स एवरीथिंग एंड बर्गर पिज्जा दाल मखनी बटर चिकन इज ऑल दैट आई ईट नॉर्मली मॉर्निंग एवरीथिंग दैट आई एम ईटिंग एंड दैट्स द मेटाबॉलिज्म दैट आई हैव So we all were just scared ki how abhi tu sab kha rahi hai and everyone had seen me hogging anyways so they were like itna kha ke aisi hai to kitna khayegi phir so I had to go on that diet I had to force myself to increase my appetite you know have more than what I normally do in one go which means that jab aapka pet bhar gaya hai aap aur khao which is not normal and it kind of feels stuffy you feel pukish having fried cheesy food dessert after every main meal it just gets too much in a day even if I'm having water my dietitian would be like nahi usme meetha nimbu pani pilo thodi aur calories chali jaye so it was just constantly taking in calories not working out at all main athletic dikhti hu main hu nahi bilkul bhi ha it's actually a myth mujhe dekh ke lagta hai but I'm not athletic at all but I do still work out and here I was not allowed to do yoga also स्ट्रेचिंग भी नहीं करनी है क्योंकि उसमें भी आपके थोड़ी सी कैलोरीज बर्न हो जाएंगी मैं नहीं चाहती थी ऐसा हो सो आफ्टर 2-3 मंथ्स ऑफ नॉट वर्किंग आउट पुटिंग ऑन 15 किलोज व्हिच योर बॉडी हैज नेवर बीन यूज्ड टू यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग अनफिट यू योर माय नीज वर क्लिकिंग आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई वाज सिटिंग ऑन द फ्लोर फॉर अ सीन टू गेट अप फ्रॉम द फ्लोर वाज अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एन एफर्ट व्हिच वाज स्कैरी एंड आई वाज लाइक दिस इज नॉट नॉर्मल मुझे वो सीन्स में 5-6 किलो की बेली पहनकर मैंने सदियों से वर्कआउट नहीं किया था भागी नहीं थी और अभी 15 किलो के ऊपर 5 किलो पहनकर चप्पल में स्ट्रीट में भागना था व्हिच आई रियलाइज्ड आफ्टर द डे मैं शूट में होती तो मुझे कुछ पता नहीं चलता मुझे लगी है दर्द हो रहा है क्या कुछ नहीं समझ में आता बट जब रात को लेटो देन सडनली लाइक माई होल बॉडी वॉज पेनिंग दैट 5 किलोज वॉज लाइक हियर सो जैसे प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन एंड अप गेटिंग बैक पेन्स एंड बैक प्रॉब्लम्स आई वाज हैविंग द सेम थिंग विद दैट बेली सो आई फील लाइक फिजिकली इट वाज समथिंग वेरी चैलेंजिंग एंड वेरी ड्रेनिंग समथिंग आई हैड नॉट डन बिफोर आई वाज नॉट स्केयर्ड ऑफ बीइंग जज्ड यस आई कुड नॉट डू एनीथिंग एल्स इन दैट टाइम बिकॉज आई कुडंट टेक अप एनी प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज आई कुडंट लुक लाइक मिमी इन एनी अदर फिल्म सो दैट वाज देयर बट आई वाजंट स्केयर्ड ऑफ बॉडी शेमिंग I was just scared of how would I do this.
Yeah. I mean, you managed to do that. Amazing. And it's also really nice to show that women need to be comfortable in their skin, and especially when top actors like you headline projects like that. And I'm sure you've now newfound respect for your moms. Mom say, na, jab khud maa bante hai, toh pata chalta hai. Maa screen pe ban gayi ho, so did you do this?
No, moms also and pregnant women also. I have so much respect for them. It's like, so much they go through you know how much research I did on it it just made me feel like my god when a woman is pregnant there's so much that's happening in her body we don't even realize true. And deliver karna to khair it's another level
true and Lakshman and Dino coming back to both of you also as a director and as producers I mean when you're working with talented actors like this does it also give it your comfort level and do you keep going back like they spoke about their chemistry Is it easy for you also as creators to fall back on actors that you've worked with before because you know they will deliver?
Yeah, I mean, for Mimi, in Mimi's case, of course, I had worked with Kriti in Luka Chupi. So even though Luka Chupi was it's a rom-com film, you know, but there was one emotional scene on the terrace where Kriti is crying. And very innocently, she's saying, "I want to get married." And after seeing that scene, I knew Kriti can pull off anything. She's that talented. And with Pankaj ji, मुझे मेरा लाइफ में थोड़ा इजी आदमी हूँ, मुझे ज्यादा कॉम्प्लिकेशंस पसंद नहीं है. तो लोग जितने कंफर्टेबल आजू बाजू में हो उतना शायद मैं अच्छा काम निकाल सकता हूँ, लेकिन कॉम्प्लिकेटेड लोग होंगे तो मैं खुद बह जाता हूँ. तो मेरे लिए वही था कि पंकज जी के साथ तो वो इंसान ही इतने प्यारे हैं, मैं उनको जितना जानता हूँ जितना भी जानता हूँ मुझे पता है उनके साथ एक बहुत ही अच्छी बॉन्डिंग है मेरी. और कृति का और मेरा रिलेशन ऐसा है, मैं पिछले भी एक इंटरव्यू में कहा था जैसा मिमी में पंकज जी का और कृति का है अनुभव. even if we don't call each other, but still that bonding, that love is there. I mean, somewhere. So, mera, to be very frank, I wanted to be comfortable.
And मेरे को ये सुनने में आया आप लुका छुपी टू भी बना रहे हो.
दिनो सर.
हाँ बताओ ना दिनो सर, ये भी आ गया, अनाउंसमेंट हो गया लुका छुपी टू.
अभी कैन अप स्क्रिप्ट तभी लॉक होती है जब पिक्चर पिछली पिक्चर निकल जाती है. तो आई थिंक लक्ष्मण सर जैसे ना लुका छुपी टू स्क्रिप्ट्स के साथ खेल रहे हैं अभी, उनको ये भी स्क्रिप्ट पसंद है, ये भी स्क्रिप्ट पसंद है, ये भी स्क्रिप्ट पसंद है. तो आई थिंक ही विल डिसाइड. बट टू टेक योर लास्ट क्वेश्चन, इट वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग यू नो के यस पीपल डू डेवलप कम्फर्ट लेवल लाइक इन यू नो एवरी फिल्म टेक्स अ लिटिल पार्ट ऑफ यू. एंड आई थिंक जैसे हम बोलते हैं ना लाइफ में चार पांच ही अच्छे दोस्त होंगे, वैसे आई फील दैट आप यू नो फ्यू एक्टर्स यू विल ऑलवेज गेट अलोंग विद एंड इट डजंट मैटर हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू स्पीक. सो यस विद बोथ लक्ष्मण एंड मी हैव द सेम इक्वेशन विद कृति ऑफ कोर्स एंड आल्सो विद पंकज सर. लाइक पंकज सर सेज ना एवरी फोर्थ और फिफ्थ डे इन द सेट ही विल गेट अ कॉल फ्रॉम मी कि हां सर कैसा चल रहा है, दैट विल बी द कॉल. एंड फ्रॉम हिज वॉइस आई विल नो वेयर वी आर एट एंड वेयर इज इट गोइंग. बट फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर फिल्म I don't think it is comfort level. I believe this film has a destiny of its own. I feel generally actors, ye film ne hum sabko chuna hai. The way, you know, the remake came to me, what Lakshman did with it, how Pankaj ji heard it on the ground, how Kriti heard it in the sky. It's almost like the film has decided ke, you know, this is Bhanu, this is Mimi, this is Lakshman, he's going to direct it. And it's happened like that because this film was not meant to be. I remember a time pe Pankaj ji ko maine phone kiya tha, we were having some little date ka thing and I said ye wali to karni, and he also said the same thing ki ye wali to karni, you know. Wow. And so this film was not replaceable and I don't think I want to make those films ki chalo ye nahi to iske sath ho jaye, main zindagi mein aisa kaam nahi karna chahta hu, you know.
Absolutely.
And, but I feel this particular film has chosen all of us.
I totally agree with that. And also Kriti and Pankaji, both of you are the most sought after actors and both of you have been very, very candid about your journeys. Because Kriti bhi boli hai, Pankaji aap bhi bole, auditions bhi hai, hum reject hue hai, we made it on our own. But now having come this way and now having people chase you, what would you say has been that X factor when it comes to both of you? And what would you want to say out? What has changed? Now what is different?
Contemporary. And now he's going to play Kriti's son in the next film. So we'll complete all the three journeys.
Sorry, Pooja, can you repeat your question again?
Yeah, I was like, you know, you've been very candid about your journey in the past 7 years, saying that I auditioned, I got rejected, but I carved my path. I have come this far. And now you're headlining the top projects. You've seen your roster step for everyone to see and proved yourself as an actor. What do you think has changed for you and the industry in the past 7 years, vis-a-vis your relation with the industry? What has changed?
I think there's obviously been, I'm a lot more confident of what I'm doing. I am a lot more confident of my craft, of how I approach. I approach scenes differently than what I used to when I just entered the industry. I know more people, I've worked around more, you know, and I found my little space here and I feel more at home. So all those things are there. I think, what has changed right now is that probably the kind of opportunities I have in front of me are more in number and better in quality. And I'm getting to choose from that. When you come in and when you come from nowhere, तो आपके सामने जो होता है आप उसमें से बेस्ट चूज करते हैं जो आपको लगता है. धीरे धीरे जब वो अपॉर्चुनिटी, तब अलग प्रॉब्लम होती है कि सामने इतना है नहीं जो चाहिए. और धीरे धीरे एक अच्छी वाली प्रॉब्लम होती है कि बहुत सारी अच्छी चीजें हैं पर उनमें से क्या करना चाहिए उस टाइम पर. सो आई थिंक आई मीन इट्स ऑब्वियसली अ डिफरेंट फीलिंग. इट्स प्रोबेबली आई कैन से एंड आई एम स्लोली लाइक फीलिंग इट एंड आई वोंट बी मॉडेस्ट अबाउट इट. आई एम जस्ट फीलिंग इट्स प्रोबेबली the best phase of my career so far, and I want to at this point pause and just enjoy this feeling.
Absolutely.
And of course keep working, because I think I'm becoming a bit of a workaholic. I love being on set, I love being in front of the camera, and I love when I'm doing different kind of roles and not being put in a box or given a label, and I just like that. So I'm enjoying it right now.
Absolutely. And
there's something that doesn't change also. So with what? Everything that's changed, she still asks as many questions. Correct, Lakshman sir?
Yes.
That will never change. Yes. Correct, Pankaj.
I will always continue to, because I don't know any other way of
going. Don't defend it. Don't. You said, no, you gave your piece. So one thing that will never change, even if she goes wherever to Mars and becomes an actor, she still asks as many questions.
I am an engineer here, and I will always.
She's a Prashant chat. You know, when a scholar does Prashant chat, she's a Prashant chat.
जैसे बात से इंजीनियर है, सवाल पूछती रहेगी, ये इसके जहन में है.
और कोई सीखने का तरीका नहीं है
सही में. पंकज जी, अभी आपको तो कृति का बेटा बना रहे हैं हम अगली पिक्चर में, और आई मीन 8 साल पहले जब आप अंधेरी में घूमते थे, मगर अब तो आप सबकी वो लिस्ट पे हो. तो आपके लिए कैसा है, व्हाट इज दैट वन चेंज यू वांट टू सी? आपका तो चेंज आपने देख लिया.
मैंने वो बताया ना कि पहले मैं फिल्में खोजता था, फिल्में मुझे खोजती है. लेकिन जब फिल्में आपको खोजने लगती हैं तो सेम टाइम रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी और ट्रस्ट बढ़ जाता है, जिम्मेदारियां भी बढ़ जाती है कि हम क्या करें, कैसा करें, लोगों ने ट्रस्ट जो दिखाया है, बना है, उसको बचा के रखें. ऑडियंस का ट्रस्ट बढ़ता है, ये स्थिति आती है, उसमें बहुत बड़ा फैक्टर दर्शकों का है, ऑडियंस का. तो जिम्मेदारी बढ़ जाती है कि यार हम जो करें वो अच्छा हो, वो ज्यादा उम्मीद लोग जो करते हैं एक फिल्म मेकर, एक दर्शक, उस उम्मीद पे खरे उतरे. उसके लिए थोड़ी मेहनत ज्यादा करनी पड़ती है, आपको थोड़ा एफर्ट ज्यादा लगाना पड़ता है. बाकी जो थोड़ा बहुत चेंजेस होता है वो बैंक अकाउंट में, वो पेपर पे होता है, वो ऐसे लाइफ में नहीं होता है.
शंकर जी रिस्पॉन्स वांस व्हेन आई आस्क्ड हिम अबाउट द 100 करोड़ क्लब, वो मुझे कह रहे हैं किसी और को इन्होंने कहा कि यार व्यूअर को क्या, उसके बैंक में तो नहीं आ रहे ना वो करोड़, तो आप लोग क्यों बैठ के गिन रहे हो? But also Kriti, with this OTT and the kind of content which is to all of you, I'm asking Kriti first is because a lot of women are now headlining projects, and directors and producers like Dino, actors are willing to invest in those projects and those stories. Do you think this period has also been a game changer of sorts?
Yes. I don't know if it's only because of OTT, because I think it was somewhere slowly happening where there were many films which were written around a female protagonist. And it's a good change. It's a slow change, but it's happening slowly. I think it's a circle where, you know, women also are choosing to do stronger roles. Good. And they're choosing to, you know, be a part of these kind of projects. There are filmmakers who are putting their money and, you know, making projects like this. Now, when these films start doing well, I feel like it just gives all these filmmakers a lot more confidence, you know, to like put in a lot more money, get more projects like this. So I feel like it's somewhere a circle, I think. And I'm glad that it's happening, because it's high time that we don't categorize films in female-centric and male-centric. Male-centric to bolte nahi hai.
I hope Kate, then I can female-centric bolna band kar de hum, wo kar denge, ho raha hai. In fact, that's no, that's a very important point. I feel one thing that I hope Mimi changes is, you know, films are a story and delivered by actors, male or female. So I think ye three, four years back tha ke women ke, I feel that has changed. It's not changing anymore, that change has happened right now. And I feel more than, you know, female male, it'll be the story. If you make a good film, and if you put it out with all honesty, it's going to take the example of, you know, Hindi medium, take the example of just Mimi, take the example of so many films that Ayushman also did in the beginning, right? then you create an identity. But I think if the story, you are brave enough to pick a story, you know, and the only thing that I would, you know, urge makers to do is to tell it in a format, you know, tell it in a way like how Lakshman said, where you engage everybody and you don't alienate. And if you start doing that, it won't exist. It will be actors doing stories. That's all it will be. And that's what I hope Mimi changes.
It was Pankaj ji, aap kuch kehna chahenge?
Nahin, kuch nahin.
Theek hai. Anyway, thank you very much. Thank you very much. And Krithi, jate jate, I just want to tell you, in the past one and a half year, you have inspired with your positivity on, say, social media. And it's really endearing. You've been through your own personal losses and, you know, fought things. But your positivity has spoken out. So thank you. And I hope you're okay.
How sweet.
Kya baat hai. Bahut sundar.
If you've liked this interview, please like, share and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram.